gone ahead and made a few more minor adjustments, adding some more slots to get my horseshoe star logo the way I want. This looks pretty good for now. Let's do a Control Zero or Command Zero on the Mac and zoom out. Now I'll collapse the symbol library, and then I'll come over here and I'll place a polygon around the graphic I just created, and I'll create a group on that. And why not? Let's go ahead and put that into our symbol library as well. I'll call this horseshoe star. Make sure that it's saved as a graphic. Hit OK. And again, I can place as many of those out there as I want. What I'll do now is take this object and move it over to pretty much the center, just above the L and the D. And I will hold my shift key down and I will scale those down. And then, of course, nudge those in where I need them to be for the appropriate effect I'm looking for. We'll come back to this in a moment.